Hello YouTube, this is Bloody Fox and let's continue playing Europa Universalis 4 with Aragon. It's time to declare war on Ottomans again. There was a huge coalition against me, but that coalition is now disbanded, so let's go. Ottomans, they have 27,000 troops on them. At war with Tunis. Tunis has been occupied by Tunis. Also, I have a mission to vassalize Serbia and they are guaranteed by Ottomans, so I'm going to declare war on them as well. Okay, Tunis has 7,000 troops. Let's move one army there to deal with them. How many generals I can have without upkeep? I can have 3. Okay, let's go for a new general then. Oh, brave Ottoman Navy. Military access, okay. Hey, don't go. Okay, they have 46,000 now. Let's see, getting 26 per month. Let's improve relations with Castile. Tunis still has 1,000 troops. time to end this war. Let's take 4 territories from Ottomans and return 3 to the Bulgaria, and let's take 1000. They have a lot of rebels. Let's move our troops and then let's declare war on Serbia. Maybe Ottomans will join the war against me again. We'll see. Ottomans are willing to join again. Okay, that's good news. Ottomans wants to go again, so let's go again. Tunis don't want to go again. Okay, four out of five. You can vassalize Serbia but not Bosnia. Also, let's see, Castile, what is our relations with them? Let's work on annexing Siena now, let's improve relations. Oh, they are at war with the Mamluks, okay. Ottomans have a lot of rebels in Serbia, Bulgaria, and these particularists. And we have rebels in Sicily, 80%. Okay, Ankara is ours. It looks like Mamluks are losing. We have rise of a pretender, stability drop. Okay, I need to move back parts of my army. And we have 30,000 rebels. Let's end one more war against Ottomans, so let's give one territory to Syria and two to Bulgaria, and let's take some money. Now we can finally annex Bulgaria. Next objective should be the Mamluks and get more territories for Syria. And we have Serbia to vassalize, and then we can take some territories from Ottomans to Serbia. We can embrace an institution, and we have rebels. Let's check out new missions. Papal State Opinion 100. Burgers, Gibraltar 50% trade power. I have 31 nobility wants legitimacy. And let's take the land, 49%. But I need to deal with the rebels before that. Maximum monarch power administrative. Let's improve relations with the Papal State. Attack that rebel army. Let's wait for this annexed subject to pass, then we'll annex next vassal. Aggressive expansion minus 61. Okay, let's see. Oh no, we are there. Okay. Cardinal distrust heathens. Torrents of heathens. We no longer need the navy. There are allies with England, and they have their colonies. And you can start fabricating claims on Genoa. Okay, 14 ships out. Now let's wait for that fleet first. Okay, rebels in Africa. And that fleet got out. ...16% war score. I think we need to go for those islands. Like I did before. I want to offer vassalage to Mantua. Can you send them some money? I give you money and we are good. ...25 is the maximum. Heretic religion minus 20. Okay, let's take those islands. Huge navy. Of course, English army is nowhere to be seen. Maybe go to Brazil. English army 95,000. Thank you. Well, Austria is down, Venice took some land from them. We don't need forts. Military access, sure, we can go with military access. Build spy network, fabricate claim, 25. Hungary is still in personal union with Austria. Let's now go for one more war in Africa against Tlemcen. They are allied with Morocco. Let's see, they have 11,000, Morocco has 17,000. Let's go for the forts. Okay, 7,000, can you attack them? No. Let's move them here. I would have two armies close to each other if I need to move, help out. Okay, let's defeat that fleet, capture the ships too. This will take some time, minus 64. Let's take 3 territories and some money from them. Thank you for watching, time to end one more episode. I'm not sure that I'm going to be able to retake all territories for Roman Empire, but let's continue. Until next time, goodbye.